Hi guys. Today I'm back with another motherfucking video. Sorry guys, my camera is really low. Anyway, I'm back with another video. My hair's a mess, guys. I'm sorry. My mum has actually borrowed my hair straighteners, right? So I'm currently just like looking like the nest of the trees, but it's all right. It's all right. Like I always say, we can work with this hairstyle, guys. Even though I look like I've got horns on my head. Anyway, welcome back to my motherfucking channel, guys. Grateful for all of you watching me right now. What's good? Anyway, guys, if you're new, subscribe to my channel and like this video, guys. Let me know that you're there in the comments. I will reply back to you, like I always say. And today, we are doing a reaction to guess who? You already know, because it's on the title. It will be Lil Nas. Sorry, I forgot his name then. Lil Nas X. And it's got Billy Ray Cyrus. That's the only reason I'm watching this right now, because it's like Billy Ray Cyrus brings me back to the Hannah Montana days, guys. And I literally need to know and need to see this shit. So yeah, guys. Welcome to Crazy World, guys, of course. If you have seen me before, guys, I say this all the time. If you've seen me before and you like me and my videos, give me a subscribe, guys. Let me know in the comments as well that you're there, because I really appreciate those comments. I will be replying back to all of you. I appreciate every single one of you that comments and likes this video and likes all my videos, shall I say. And you know, all the love out there, I can't express this enough how grateful I am for all of you. Really am. Like, you guys keep me positive. You guys, you know, there's been times when I'm just like down and I just think of you guys and it's like I'm all good now. You know, I get a bit better. I'm just like positive vibes, you know, because I always say keep it going, keep it moving. And okay, stay strong, stay positive, keep it going and slash moving. Now I messed up my own saying, right? Who does that? And you know, sometimes I forget that for myself. So it's good to think of you guys in that situation, you know. But yeah, guys, I know I chat like a lot of crap, guys, and I know you're probably thinking, just get on with it. Ew, did you see how my eyeball moved? Anyway, because I get easily distracted. Anyway, guys, I'm rocking this. This is like a mullet. Anyway, guys, I know I'm chatting. Let's get into the video and we'll discuss the video after, you know, and talk a little bit more. Let's get into it.
What's good, Dan Squad?
So I let it slip a little bit, you know, that you guys are going to be my DN squad, guys. I know we're like in the middle of trying to do this video, but hey, I want to let you know, guys, that my channel name will be getting changed from Denny Novotna to DN squad, because you guys are keeping me afloat. And I love you guys, and I think it should be all about you guys. So, we are officially the DN squad with a little diamond at the side. And DN is my name, Denny Novotna, and you guys are my squad. So, gonna be DN squad now. Thought I'll let it slip a little bit, you know. But hey, let's get into it. Seriously, that just reminds me of Red Dead Redemption, the PS4 game, right? Good days, good days.
For the night. I don't know, man. The last time I was here, they weren't too welcoming outsiders.
Yeah, you're with me this time. Everything's gonna be all right.
This might just be my favourite song. I'm serious, y'all. And we're not even finished watching this song, by the way. I mean, Billy Ray Cyrus, that voice though, and then he starts rapping and it's meant to be like a country song. And the last thing you expect when it comes to country is rapping, right? He just went and did that shit. That was meant to be like a good, you know, place or of, it just kind of failed. It failed, guys. Now I'm gonna go cry.
Been in a valley, you went
good. You cheated though. That horse got like a V12, but I ain't even worried about it. I just hit a flock and I'm pumped. I seen you before. You from Compton, right?
Huh?
I'm sorry. Hey, Quan, get your children off the animal, please. That's his property. We don't do that. You know what I mean? I apologize about that. You have a good day. Get off my car.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Damn, he didn't go and freshened up his cowboy suit. It's like that. You're gonna go freshen up. You're gonna go buy yourself an upgraded cowboy suit. It's like that, huh? I mean, damn.
Can't nobody tell.
town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Daddy's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. God knows stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, wow. So I keep going back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't.
I don't know if any of you guys are out there that feel the same way about me about country music or that kind of country, like Billy Ray Cyrus, you know, where he's singing and he's got that country voice and the country's accent, and it's like, damn. I don't know. I don't know if it's just me, because I just feel like that. I don't know, but I feel like some type of way about it, because I mean, Billy Ray Cyrus, he's like the shit, right? When it comes to country, he's like, I don't know what I'm trying to say here. I'm just like, because it's just like so good. Country's so underrated to me. It's like, it should be bigger than it is. I think it should be up there with like R&B and hip hop, and it should be up there with all those. Unfortunately, it's not. I don't think it's that as big as it should be, because I mean, even the dancing, when it's like the hand on the hips and it on the belt and the, like, you know, with the boots, and you know, it's just so cool, yo.
That fast in my life. Never.
Gone.
Right. Faster than a speeding bullet. Faster than a speeding bullet with grease on it.
With grease on it.
Hair grease. Look at him go.
Okay, guys, we will discuss in a second. Let's get to it. So here we are, guys. I'm going to discuss this with you right now. I mean, like I said, Billy Ray Cyrus is the shit when it comes to country music. And I'm just like, sorry, guys, I need to sort this out. Yes, so I'm just like, well, damn, Billy Ray Cyrus, damn, man. But yeah, guys, he's like, seriously, he's the shit. I'm just like, damn, because I always just know him as like from Miley Cyrus, from Hannah Montana, and it's just like, you know, to see him actually, obviously, I know he was used to be like a rock and roll star, country singer, guys. I know he used to be a country singer and used to be like a big pop star thing, whatever, but I knew him mainly from Hannah Montana, because I used to watch it. I used to be like the biggest fan of Hannah Montana. I used to have everything, right? So I knew a bit about him, but I mean, this is like one of the best songs I've ever heard, and my favorite at the minute, until I see something that'll beat that. I mean, that is some next level goodness on this song. And like I said, I love all that country stuff. It's like, I would get up and do it for you guys, but I don't think you want to see that, because it won't be very nice. It's like, can I ride now? That's my hat, by the way, guys. That was my hat. Anyway, guys, yeah, that's it. So you know I love it. Let me know in the comments what you think. Do you like it? And are you a fan of Billy Ray Cyrus? And just let me know what your background with all this is, and a little bit of information. But yeah, guys, that is it for now. Thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe and comment. I will be replying back to all of my comments, because I want you guys to know I hear you and see you. And yeah, so subscribe, like this video, and wait for my next video, which will be, I maybe might be making a video for you guys on the weekend, just to catch up, because there's so much songs coming out and I'm just trying to catch up with them all. So I might be doing that. If not, it'll be Monday, guys. And you know, like I always say, guys, stay strong, stay positive, keep it going, slash moving. I got it right this time, guys. But yeah, you are my DN squad from now on. Channel name is getting changed and we are a family. So comment down below, let me know what you're feeling. I'll comment back. Put that notifications on, guys, because you need to know when I'm posting, you know. Don't be missing all my good stuff out. And also, I'd appreciate if you guys could let me know anything you would like to see from me. Do you want to see a Q&A? Do you want to see a makeup tutorial? Do you want to see, I don't know, something? Just let me know, guys. I will be here to satisfy whatever you guys want and give you the content you want. Of course, I want to be providing content that you guys like, of course. You know, so let me know. But yeah, guys, that is it. And I will see you guys in the next video. Stay strong for now. And bye.